Let's look at the review of today's IELTS exam and details. Overall, it was in moderate level. Listening was easy to moderate. Reading was in moderate level. Writing section was accurate, as per our prediction. Task 1 was line graph. And task 2 was problem-solution essay. Some people believe that, despite of rude punishment, some people like to commit crime. What are the reasons, and suggest some solutions to tackle this issue?